Superstar Salman Khan has revealed how he got a hero for his film and husband for his sister Arpita. Salman shot for the singing reality show Indian Idol 10. He was accompanied by Loveyatri actors Aayush Sharma and Warina Hussain. Salman narrated an incident during the shooting of the show's episode, read a statement. Arbaaz Khan and I had decided that we will do a complete check on any guy who tries to woo Alvira, our elder sister. Because of this, no one had the guts to even dare to come near Alvira. When our darling sister turned 23, both of us decided to look for a guy for her. So when Arpita stepped into adulthood, we decided to be a little lenient with her in regards to her life choices. Aayush used to work out at Arbaaz's gym, and one day Arbaaz told me that he had found someone for a lead role for our next film. And after 3 months, when Arpita got Aayush home to meet us, Arbaaz whispered in my ears, "Abhi to ye free mein movie karega." Now, Salman's brother-in-law Aayush Sharma, along with Warina Hussain, will make his debut with Loveyatri, which is releasing on the 5th of October. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.